A Horseshoe Bend man is missing. The Boise County Sheriff's Office says David Jackson was reported missing today after not showing up to work on Sunday. He was last seen Saturday night. These are photos of him. His family is looking for him and says this is not normal for David. If you see him or know where he is, call the Boise County Sheriff's non-emergency dispatch line at 208-392-4411.